Celine, what's up and welcome back, or if you're new then welcome to my channel. Today's video is going to be a fall must-haves and essentials video. Now, I like to call myself the fall expert. I love fall and I know what you need to survive this fall season. Girl, I got you covered. I am very basic when it comes to fall. I love pumpkin spice lattes, fall makeup looks. So I gathered up all of my fall essentials, favorite must-haves, and just everything that you need to survive this fall season. If you didn't know already, fall is my favorite season. I love colder weather, I love just everything that has to do with fall, I freaking love it. So of course, I had to film my fall essentials. I actually did this video about 2 years ago, I think. I will link it down below in the description if I don't forget it. But yeah, I wanted to film an updated version, and let's just go ahead and get into my fall essentials and must-haves. Okay, so my first essential is very basic and I don't need anyone to judge me, but of course you need your pumpkin spice latte during the fall season. You just have to, this is an essential, it is a must have. Unless you don't like pumpkin flavored anything, then I guess skip on it, but if you do, then of course you need your pumpkin spice latte. I used to be obsessed with the Starbucks pumpkin spice latte, but ever since I'm in Canada, I also really like the Tim Hortons one and also the McDonald's one. But I recently stumbled upon this one at the supermarket, and this makes it super easy to make a pumpkin spice latte at home. You just pour the powder into a cup, add water, and I add also a little bit of milk and cinnamon powder, and it is just fall in a cup. So of course, you need your pumpkin spice latte, and that is definitely my first essential. During the fall season, I love the fall makeup trends, and one of my favorite makeup trends for the fall time is dark vampy lips. It doesn't have to be really vampy, but I just love spicing my lips up. During the summertime, you just keep everything natural and fresh, and then during the wintertime, you just go for it and add a nice dark lip. So I have 3 lip options here that I love during the fall months and that are definitely my favorites. So the first one is my Too Faced Gingerbread Man Liquid Lipstick. This is a new shade that they released for the holiday collection and I freaking love it. It smells like gingerbread, the packaging has Gingerbread Man on it, and I'm absolutely in love with this shade. It is the one I'm wearing on my lips today, and I will swatch it right here. It is just a very unique shade. It's not a normal red. It has a lot of like brick undertones in it, and I just think it looks beautiful for the fall time. The formula is amazing. So this is my first lip product that I think you need during the fall time. Another one of my favorite dark lipsticks is the ABH liquid lipstick in the shade Ashton. I already talked about this numerous times on my channel, but I will swatch it right here. As you can see, it is definitely in the same shade range, but this is less on the red side. It has more of a mauve-ish undertone compared to the Gingerbread Man one, but I freaking love this one as well. And again, the formula of ABH liquid lipsticks is really amazing. And then the last vampy lip that I love during the fall time is my Jeffree Star liquid lipstick in Androgyny. So I will swatch this one right here. Again, it is definitely in the same shade family, but this one has more of a purple undertone. So yeah, a dark vampy lip is definitely a must-have for me during the fall time, and these are my 3 favorite options. Alright, so my next fall essential is adding anything fall related to your phone, your desktop, your laptop. So what I mean by that is, for example, I have this fall themed iPhone case. I also put a new case on my laptop, and what I also love to do is adding a nice fall wallpaper to my phone and laptop. That way, every time I use my phone or laptop, it just makes me get into the fall mood immediately, and that is just a way I love to add fall into my life. So yeah, that is another essential and tip that I have to make your life more fall-themed. Okay, so I personally love decorating for any season, any time of the year, but during the fall time, I definitely go all out. You can get very cheap fall decor at Action if you live in Belgium. If you live in Canada, you can go to Dollarama, Walmart. They have beautiful fall decor everywhere, and I just love adding pumpkins, gold, candles. For some reason, decorating makes me really happy and it gets me into the fall mood, so that is definitely another must-have for me at least, and that is decorating my apartment or room for the fall season. Now my number one must-have during the fall time are definitely fall themed candles. Now that I live in Canada, I have a ton of Bath & Body Works candles, and their fall themed ones are the best ones. They smell amazing. This one is the Sweater Weather one. which smells very fresh and very fall-like, which is definitely my number one favorite, but I also like autumn, and the one that's burning there is Hello Fall, which is more on the spicy side, but they are all amazing. I think Bath & Body Works fall scents are my favorite ones they release in the entire year, but Sweater Weather is definitely my number one, and I think burning a candle definitely adds a lot of coziness. It makes your room smell like fall, and now that I'm living alone, I just think that adding a candle makes me feel less alone, and I just love the cozy vibes that it gives me. Since the fall time means that the weather is cooling down, except for here in Toronto, it is not for some reason, but normally fall means that the weather is cooling down, and that means you want to stay warm. And one of my favorite accessories to wear at home during the fall time are cozy socks. So I got these from Walmart. They were really inexpensive, but you can get them literally everywhere. You can get cheap ones from Primark. So these are the ones that I have this year. They're super comfy, they're really soft, and they keep my feet very, very warm. They also have some anti-slip on them, but yeah, definitely cozy socks during the fall time are a must. Now when it comes to fashion during the fall time, and especially this year, I have become obsessed with camo. This is one of my camo pieces. It is just a hoodie that I got from American Eagle. But camo is definitely something that I got into this fall season. I definitely think I've become obsessed because I have bought like 3 or 4 camo pieces since then. So yeah, this is definitely another must-have when it comes to fall fashion. Camo, you need it in your life, you really do. All right, and again, since the weather is going to cool down during the fall time, you definitely want to stay hydrated. And what happens to me a lot is during the fall time, and especially winter time, my lips get very chapped and dry. That is why another essential and must have for me is a good lip butter. Now, I recently got this set from Sephora. This is one of the By Beauty holiday kits that comes with a mini lip scrub, a mini agave lip butter, and a mini agave lip mask. And I must say, this has been keeping my lips so moisturized, and I would definitely recommend By Beauty lip products because they really, really, really do a good job at hydrating your lips. I mean, I applied the agave lip mask yesterday night before going to bed, and I woke up with the softest lips ever. So I would definitely suggest the agave lip mask if you suffer from really dry lips during the fall time, because it is a life changer and it works amazingly. All right, and now we're down to the last essential, which is also makeup related, and it is just a beautiful, warm, matte eyeshadow look. Now my go-to palette lately to achieve that is the Too Faced Just Peachy Matte Eyeshadow Palette. This is pretty new, I think they released it for the fall season. But as you can see on the inside, it comes with a bunch of matte shadows. It is the one I'm wearing on my eyes today. And this is just a look that I go for every time during the fall time. Just a beautiful matte eyeshadow look. It's very fast and easy to create. It looks amazing. And this is definitely a good palette to achieve that. If you love warm, neutral matte eyeshadows, this is definitely a must-have and essential for you. So those are all of my fall essentials and must-haves. These are products that I cannot live without during the fall season, and I hope this video helped you a little bit and inspired you. Leave a comment down below telling me what your essentials are for the fall season. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Also, if you aren't already subscribed to my channel, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I love you, and I will see you all in my next video. Mwah.